ladies and gentlemen, one of the most difficult parts of any air show or any group of airplanes being in the air at the same time is called the rejoin. When they're identical aircraft, that's one thing. But when you get aircraft that were literally built more than 40 years apart and getting them to rejoin, that's another story. Right out in front of you now, you see it being done with great aplomb by Major Henry Shantz in the F-22 Raptor and Vlado Lenik in the P-51 Mustang. The other thing that we're going to see in this formation is the fact that the Mustang will be flying at over two-thirds of its top speed, and the Raptor will be flying less than one-fourth or one-fifth of its top speed. So this is going to be a very, very interesting formation and very, very much worth your while as we listen to music written by Dwayne O'Brien of the band Little Texas. He came to us at an air show a number of years ago and said, I wrote this song about the warbirds. I hope you like it. We did. And for nearly 15 years, the Air Combat Command has been using this song, as the song we remember, as its anthem for the United States Air Force Heritage Flight. John?
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take a moment to describe the history behind what you are about to watch. In 1997, the leaders of Air Combat Command selected a select group of retired military and civilian pilots to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the United States Air Force. From this gathering, the Heritage Flight was born. Flying in formation today, a World War II era P-51 Mustang piloted by Mr. Vlado Lenik and your United States Air Force F-22 piloted by Major Henry Shantz. Enjoy watching this rare flight of classic and current Air Force aircraft. Please turn with me now and watch as this Heritage to Horizons formation approaches from behind for the third and final pass.
Ready, break. Know that freedom requires.
Mr. Vlad Olenek in the P-51 Mustang. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the United States Air Force, General Mike Hostage, and all the men and women of Air Combat Command, thank you for your attendance and thank you for your patriotism and support.
John Lugo, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the United States Air Force Heritage Flight. Just getting ready to land is the F-22 Raptor. Vlado will be coming back around. And let me share with you again that the Heritage Flight was, as John told you, started back in 1997, and until last year, it was funded by the Department of Defense. And just last year, in late 2010, the Heritage Flight was taken over by a privately owned foundation. And if you'd like to learn more about the Air Force Heritage Flight, how it works, how they are able to bring together these retired military and civilian warbird pilots and the current Air Force pilots in the current military tactical aircraft, you can go to airforceheritageflight.org. You can contribute, you can become a member, and you can make sure that this legacy of the Heritage Flight is continued for many, many years to come. Thanks to Vlad Olenek and the P-51 Mustang coming all the way from Illinois, and of course, Major Henry Shadow Shantz in the F-22 Raptor for his performance today. Was that an amazing airplane or what, folks?